Elementary. Welcome to the Charger News.
Hello, my name is Kaylee.
My name is Mason.
And I am Bailey.
We are your news anchors for the week of May 7th through 11th.
This week at Bramlett, we have a lot of exciting things going on. Tonight is our pre-K and kindergarten roundup. The Bramlett teachers are looking forward to seeing incoming pre-K and kindergarten students tonight.
There is also a spirit night tonight at McDonald's from 5 to 7. Stop by and grab a bite to eat after the roundup.
Every class at Bramlett will also begin painting rocks this week. This activity goes along with the book Only One You. We can't wait to see how each student at Bramlett decorates their rock.
Next, we'll go to Cambridge and Madison to learn a little more about some of the familiar faces we see at Bramlett each day.
Hi, Miss Finney. The students at Bramlett had a few questions for you. Where did you grow up?
Well, good morning. I grew up here in Oxford, Mississippi. And do you know what? I went to school here at Bramlett. I went to kindergarten and first grade and second grade here at Bramlett, just like you.
What is your favorite food?
I like lots of different kinds of foods. I like pizza, I like macaroni and cheese, and I really love chocolate.
Do you have any hobbies?
I do. I like to play with friends, and I like to exercise after school.
Have you always been a principal?
I have not always been a principal. This is my first year to be a principal. I used to be a first grade teacher, just like Miss Helsel. And I used to be a kindergarten teacher, too.
Why did you want to become a principal?
I wanted to become a principal because I love children, and I love to work with children and teachers.
What is your favorite part of your job?
My favorite part of my job is getting to talk with the students that are here at Bramlett, and I love to go into classrooms and read books or do activities in the classroom.
What are you going to do this summer?
I have several trips planned this summer, so I'm going to spend time with friends and family and do a little bit of relaxing.
Hi, Mr. Jones. The students at Bramlett wanted to ask you a few questions. Where did you grow up?
I grew up in Terry, Mississippi. It's a small town about 20 miles south of Jackson, Mississippi.
What is your favorite food?
My favorite food, I love tacos.
Do you like to read?
I love to read.
What are your favorite books?
I have about maybe three books that I really like. One is called The Battlefield of the Mind by Joyce Meyer. Shaken, Tim Tebow. And I Know Why the Cage Bird Sings.
What do you do on the weekends?
On the weekends, I like to rest. So on Fridays, I mainly go home and go to sleep. Sometimes I hang out with friends. And then on Saturdays, I clean up. And then on Sunday, I go to church.
What is your main job at Bramlett?
My main job at Bramlett is to build community and to make the teachers and the students God's sake.
Do you like being an assistant principal?
Yes, I love being an assistant principal. Bye!
Thank you, Katie, Bruce, and Madison. It was nice to learn some more about Mr. Jones and Miss Finney. Next, we will see who is celebrating a birthday this week.
Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, just for you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Let's go to Joseph Henry to hear about this week's lunch menu.
Good morning, Bramlett Elementary. This week we have a lot of delicious food on our menu. On Monday, we will have spaghetti and meat sauce, tilled pears, and black-eyed peas. On Tuesday, we will have a turkey and cheese wrap, green beans, and fresh fruit. On Wednesday, we will have a beef stick, burger, cheesy mashed potatoes, and fresh fruit. On Thursday, we will have a hot dog, green beans, and fresh fruit. On Friday, we will have pepperoni pizza and baby carrots and fresh fruit.
Now we will go to Keaton to get our weekly weather report.
Good morning. My name is Keaton, and I am this week's weather report. On Monday, we will have partly cloudy skies with a high of 82 degrees. On Tuesday, it will again be partly cloudy with a high of 83 degrees. On Wednesday, the weather will be sunny with a high temperature of 82 degrees. On Thursday, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 81 degrees. On Friday, we may also see a few scattered thunderstorms with a degrees of high temperature of 79 degrees. It looks like we have another beautiful week ahead of us. Enjoy the sunshine, Bramlett teachers and students.
Thank you, Keaton, for our weekly weather report. Now for our pledge, we have Zoe, Sailor, Ruby, and Ella. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's impossible, they forgot. This world keeps spinning with each new day. I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away.
If you would please repeat our BES I Can statements after me. I can be responsible.
I can be responsible.
I can be respectful.
I can be respectful.
I can be safe.
I can be safe.
I can try my best.
I can try my best.
Great job, Bramlett students. Have a wonderful week.